Hi, I'm Dr. Steve Brule for a segment we call Doctor a Doctor. My name is Dr. Steve Brule. Hi, I'm Dr. Steve Brule. Welcome to another one of our segments called Doctor to Doctor. Our next segment is called Doctor to Doctor with Dr. Dingin Forrester. He's here to talk about space.
Absolutely.
You look a little bit like a rat with glasses.
Right.
But it doesn't matter, you're a scientist, who cares? Yeah.
So, you asked me to come out here today so you can
talk about... Do you think there is life on Earth?
Absolutely.
Tell me a story about black holes.
Well, black holes are basically collapsed
stars. No, we have to start once upon a time.
Okay, once upon a time, in the 1700s, we had some astronomers that wondered what would happen if gravity became so strong in a star that the object would capture its own light. Then the 1960s guy by the name of Jan Skylar claimed that you...
Space! Look at all space!
Steve!
Oh, Jenny.
Come here and clean my whistle.
Jenny is like the sun and the moon and the star! Hi, Jenny. So slippery.
And we've also found what's called supermassive black holes at the centers of galaxies. These are things that are millions of times more massive than the sun.
This is a good story.
Hello, Doctor.
Yeah, they're waiting to touch my dream.
You okay? Well, I hope this has been beneficial. I hope you enjoyed the discussion.
That's your opinion.